ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்த ஆச்சார வரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி நமோ நாராயணா. டுடேஸ் வர்சஸ் வர்ஸ் நம்பர் 6. புல்லும் சிலம்பினகான். புல்லும் சிலம்பினகான் புல்லறையன் கோயில். வெள்ளை விழி சங்கின் பேரரவம் கேட்டிலையோ. பிள்ளாய் எழுந்திராய் பேய்முலை நஞ்சுண்டு. கள்ளச்சகட கலக்கழிய காலோச்சி. வெள்ளத்தரவில் துயிலமந்த வித்தினை உள்ளத்து கொண்டு முனிவர்களும் யோகிகளும் மெல்ல எழுந்து ஹரி என்ற பேரரவம் உள்ளம் புகுந்து குளிர்ந்தேரோர் எம்பாவாய். ஹியர் ஆண்டாள் ஃப்ரம் 6th பாசுரம் விச் இஸ் டுடேஸ் வேர்ஸ் டில் த 15th பாசுரம் ஆஃப் திருப்பாவை. ஷீஸ் ஆண்டாள் இஸ் வேக்கிங் அப் ஹர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் த பாகவதாஸ் ஆஸ் இஃப் கோபிகாஸ் ஆர் பீயிங் ஓக்கன் அப் ஃபார் த பாவை நோன்பு. ஸோ சாஸ்திரம் ஆல்சோ சேஸ் ஏக சுவாது புஞ்சீதா புஞ்சீதா ச தசபி சஹா த பரம போக்ய விஷயம்ஸ். இஃப் வி என்ஜாய் சம்திங் வி ஷுட் என்ஜாய் வித் த குரூப். The more, the merrier. Then only we can enjoy manifold. So that's why it is even for worldly pleasure, if such is the case, what about the enjoyment of Perumal, who is Ananta Kalyana Gunaganoga Maharnavan? He is the personification of infinite auspicious attributes, Ananta Kalyana Gunangalai Udayavan. And it must be done with the hundreds and thousands of such Bhagavata Goshti. So, Andal, so far, the out of the 30 verses, it is called Ayyaindum Aindum Ariyada Manidare Vayyam Sumappadum Mambu. So, it is set of Ayyaindu Aindu, 6, 5. The first 5 talks about the ways and steps to perform the Pavai Nonbu. The second 5, the maidens who have recently fallen in love with the Lord are woken up. People who are just novices, youngsters, they are woken up. And the third 5, people who are intensely devoted to Krishna for a long time and in a great kulam, they are woken up. And the fourth 5 is woken up, the Nandagopan's house, the Dwarapalakas, the Nilai and Kannan, they are woken up in the 4th 5. The 5th 5, they prepare Krishna for him to listen to their prayers. And the 6th 5, Krishna is also ready. Gopis are also woken up, and gopis inform the Krishna why they came, what's the purpose, and then they pray for the kaikaryam and for the fruits of the kaikaryam. So this is what is talked about so far. And now is the 6th verse. And in the 6th verse, the essential meaning of this pasuram is Pillai, O Kutti Penne, young girl, even the birds have woken up. Get up, don't sleep still. The birds are chirping, and because they are announcing the arrival of the morning. In the wee hours, the birds start chirping. So, aren't you able to hear the loud and sacred sound from the Perumal's conch shell, the shankh? He rides on the divine Garuda, Pull Arayan Koilil, Vellai Vilishengin Peraravam Ketilayo. Are you not able to hear the one, the Shankhanadam and of the Lord who rides on Garuda, the pull? Oh, young girl, wake up. The yogis, the sages, they are all getting up with an uninterrupted contemplation from their yoga nidra. The moment they get up in the Brahma Muhurtam, they are saying, they are getting up softly, placing their foot on the earth with seeking prayer from Bhumi Pirati and for forbearance, and they place their feet saying Hari Hari, Hari Hari, Hari Hari, Hari Hari. 7 times they call, they shout Hari. Mella elundu Hari endra peraravam they make. So, and this Krishnan, they contemplate on the Lord and they celebrated for his Adbhuta Leelai. What are the Leelais? He sucked the Putana's poisonous breast milk, who had come in the guise of a babysitter or Yashoda to kill Kuttikannan. And he not only sucked the breast milk, he also sucked her life, and she got killed. And the same Kuttikannan was sent, Kamsan had sent an Asuran as a wheel. So Krishna was kept just by the side of a cart, and he went into that wheel, the Asuran. So he became a Shakata Asuran. He came in the form of a cart. So she gently, Kuttikannan gently kicked the Shakatam with his feet, and thereby the Shakatam was broken and crushed into hundreds of pieces. And he is Tuilamanda Vithin. He is the seed. He is the primal cause of the whole universe. He sleeps on the Adisheshan in Yoga Nidra in the Milky Ocean. The yogis and sages have now come out of their meditation, Yoga Nidra, and are reciting the name of the Lord Hari Hari, Hari Hari Hari, Hari Hari, seven times. The crescendo of that Harinama Uccharanam or Sankirtanam resounds like a thunder and enters into her heart, and that pleases us. Are you not able to hear that Aravam? Young girl, please wake up and join us for the Nombu. And that's what is the essential meaning here. And so Mukur Aishinger tells very nicely, he is the bird, pull in Tamil, puLLum silambina. In Vedas, it is told that he is the bird and Sariram is a tree. The Jivatma is the bird. puLLum silambina, the girls, including Andal, the time has come for us to go to Yamuna. Still you are sleeping. Get up and come out. The friend is asking, who said it has dawned? And then the girls say, the Antaryami Rupan, the indweller in our heart, told us. He helps us as he knew that we talked yesterday about going to Yamuna, right? And then perform the Krishna Aradhana. He aids Jivatma's action. Who is he? He is the bird. He is puLLum silambina. It is told that he is the bird. Vedas says he is the bird. Sariram is a tree. Two birds live in that. One bird, having the tree as its abode, is the Jivatma. The Jivatma is bound in an interminable millions and millions of cycles of births and deaths, and passes through each life enjoying the punyam and papams. The other bird in the same tree, which is the Paramatma, the non-eating spectator, and in his infinite mercy, because of his karunyam, resides along with the Jivatma as the indweller in that perishable body, which is filled with blood, mucus, bones, refuse, all that. But he does not partake of these pleasures, remains untouched, untainted by the karma. And that bird, the Lord, told us. What did that say? Is it right to sleep like this? Is it laziness? And if you do not perform Dhanur Maasa Aradhanam, it is papam to sleep during the waking moments, dawn time. How many of us do this papam? All of us. It reminded us, we hurried to wake you up. Why is that bird so concerned about us? The girl is asking. Because the Paramatma lives all the time with us to save us, to carry out what the thought of Jiva is. And if it is good, he will facilitate, he happily executes, provides all the upakarams to get it done by us. Smrito yachati sopanam. It must be in your dream. So he will wake you up. He will wake you up. So what? Dream is true in our Siddhantam. So come, get up. Also, he is the one who rushed on Garuda, which is another bird. He himself is the bird, Paramatma. and he is the Sriman Narayanan. He is the one who rides on another bird, which is Garuda, to save Gajendra and Grahagraste. One feather of this bird, Perumal, blemishless, Agileheya Pratyanigan. Another is Ananta Kalyana Guna Guna Paripurna. So this bird, Paramatma, has got two wings. One wing is Agileheya Pratyanigan, means completely devoid of any imperfections. And another wing is Ananta Kalyana Gunaganauga Maharnavan, the infinite, most auspicious attributes. Okay, did you at least not hear the conch, the Shankanatham, the divine sound from the temple? This is built by Nandagopan. Small boys happily recite Vedas in that temple. Can't you hear? It's not some Devatantra temple. It is a Pullarayan Koil, Garuda Vahanan's temple. Also the scholars, sages, elders, they all get up, loudly utter Hari Hari, Hari Hari, Hari Hari, Hari Hari, 7 times. And Nitya Naivetika Karmam, Ajna Karmam, Anujna Karmam, with no huddles, with all that is being performed. And go and ask them, they meditate and think of Hari, the Krishna, who sucked the breasts of Putana. Srimad Adiyen singer says, Vellattaravil Tuilamaranda Vittinai. Why are you saying the one who reclines on snake in the waters? Because it is also Sri Krishna, dear friend. He is the one who jumped into the pond where the huge Kalingan was ruling, and the whole pond was poisonous. The moment he stepped on it, the snake with its huge body engulfed the small Tirumeni of Kannan. He was unconscious or pretended with the poisonous air exhaled from the snake's 1,000 heads. He was reclining on the snake in the pond. He is Sri Krishnan. So Vellattaravil Tuilamanda Vittinai also means Krishnan, who was reclining on that Kalingan. He is the only one, Chirabdinadan as well. He is the seed. He is Karana Bhutan. And Karanam Tidyayaha is Brahma, one of the Sutra Vakyam. He is a cause, he is a creator of everything and everyone. Anganam, Anganam, Antare, Madhavo, Madhavam, Madhavam, Antare, Cha, Angana. Between every two Gopikas, there was Krishna. And between every two Krishnas, there was Gopika, playing Rasa Leela in the circle. Thus, this Sri Krishnan is the seed of all those Sri Krishna, other Krishnas, with whom we will play. But then the girl who is sleeping inside responds, he is already there in my dream. Why should I open my eyes? Because she doesn't want to wake up. Oh dear, the dream will disappear when you wake up. But now here is the reality. The dream boy, real Krishnan, is here. He is going to be with us soon. Come, let's go. Hurry. Let's perform Tiruvaradhanam for Krishna and get the Anurupa Phalam. The friend realizes. She realizes and gets up, seeks forgiveness for delaying them and making them wait, and hence she says, fine, let's go. Thus the Andal and friends are addressing the gopi as Pillai. Why? Because the gopi, being awakened, is a beginner in Bhagavad Bhagavata Anubhava. The highest among bhaktas of the Lord is the one who has Bhagavata Bhakti, devotion to the Lord's devotees. The gopi is not there yet, and she has Sirupillaitanam, and she is making the other Bhagavatas wait and ask questions, why this, why that. Bhagavata Bhakti is not ripe and it needs to grow still. That's why she is addressed as Pilla. The young ones do not know Kapata. They are not adept in the deceitful ways of life. It's not street smartness. It is Guna Vishesham of youngsters, which is good. And that is why he is addressed as Pillai. Our Acharyas are also addressed as Vadakku Thiruvidhi Pillai, Periyavachan Pillai, Nam Pillai. This gopi who is good as the youngster in grasping, preserving and growing Bhagavad Anubhavam. is also given respect by Andal and friends as Pillai. O Gopi, you are new to Bhagavata Anubhavam. Bhagavata Anubhavam. Therefore, the sleep has engulfed you. You are in the mode of Tamas. Please cast aside this laziness, this sleeping state, and make an effort to get into Bhagavata Anubhavam and this Anubhava Rasam, so that you get qualified for more Bhagavata Anubhavam and Bhagavata Goshti, singing Lord's Trinamams. Uttamur Swami enjoys. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam. Adiyen Namo Narayana.